4 minutes. Be up in a second. All right, so everyone, I don't have a I don't have my face cam on today, but it'll be all right. We'll get it on for the next race. We're at Michigan today. We won this race last season with a little bit of pretty good strategy. I don't think we're getting that lucky again today, but you know, we'll see what we can do. I feel pretty fast. The draft is going to be crazy. I know what I need to do for pit adjustments on the first stop and everything, and I'm ready to go. I'm not sure.
What?
Jojo.
I got down.
Yeah.
What was that?
I don't know. I think Drew. I don't know.
I saw that was... Yeet.
I don't know. Hey, Josh, can you hear me?
We gave the cocking to you. Wait, you hit him.
Wait, what? What? Yes, I can. What's up? I'm recording, so be quiet. Quieter. Say hello to YouTube. Yeah.
Hi, YouTube. I'm on YouTube, but I feel special. Do I get $10,000 for being on YouTube, Tyler?
No.
Do I get any of the money?
No. Sorry.
Dang.
Alright, lobby is going up right now.
Remember, two times fuel. Remember that, Josh. 50%.
Two times of freedom dominating.
Alrighty. Alrighty, so we're looking for a 1-2 finish.
Oh, shoot.
What's just, what was Josh about to say? I heard, oh, shoot. We have a problem.
Emergency scenario just came up for me. And I can't.
Josh is robotic.
boy, oh boy.
What happened, John?
Is everybody in here? Alright, everyone leave the lobby.
What?
Why?
Why are we
leave
leaving?
The lobby.
Alright. I don't know why we're leaving and I can't get out of this stupid VC thing, so I can't tell what's happening.
Oh, never mind. There. Oh, hold on, hold on. False alarm. False alarm.
What's a false alarm?
False alarm. I'm good. Perfect.
What?
I'm good.
His storm, the storm.
Oh. Okay, I was like, I heard emergency system something, and that was it, because he started roboting.
Alright, let's start this up.
Or it's me roboting one of the two.
No, it's him.
Okay, good. Okay, so now we need to try and bounce back from the last two races. Have been,
not great.
So good as a team, Cole. Yeah,
alright, I'm getting it set back up.
Forward,
I'm getting it set back up here. Hold on. I apologize
you
for this.
You finished 6th at Atlanta, didn't you?
Yeah.
And
sadly,
the lobby is going up. Lobby is up right now. It's up right now.
I just noticed this. You finished 2nd at Daytona. I finished 7th. I finished 4th at Atlanta.
Lobby's up.
6th.
Yep.
I don't know. That's kind of cool.
Please, everyone, get in here if you can.
Ooh, I'm hot.
Wyforenkowski.
You need that one good finisher.
Alright, I'm kicking him.
Good finishers that the Toyotas are not dead and that Miscar Force was not dead.
Okay. Two more.
Sucks, I know.
Who is Master Killer 737?
That's he's in here.
Okay, that's Kevin. Okay, everyone's in here now, I think.
Alright. My first race with the wheel.
Who's driving the 13 car? Adam, okay. Alright. I'm gonna.
Anyway,
oh, frick. Who left? Drew, get the frick in here.
Uh-oh.
There.
Drew missed.
Alright, thank you.
No,
we're good.
No, pass up.
We are
good.
He started
the kick thing. David started the kick thing.
And of course, we're doing one pace left. To get everybody in order, I will read off the order just as soon as y'all load in.
I like your car, by the way, though, Tyler.
Thank you.
Alright, nice. Please, however, let me know when y'all are on the racetrack.
Just hurry up and get in now.
Did I do what, Paul? No, I didn't. Yes, I can hear you, Drew. 10-4.
Here we go.
What did I set it to? The limit? I didn't change it at all. What was it supposed to be? It should be 20. Okay, so are y'all loaded in on the track?
Yes, let's go.
Alright, first place, JoJo, second place, Drew, third place, Jarrett, fourth place, Sebastian, fifth place, Eddie, sixth place, Tyler, seventh place, Aiden, eighth place, Kevin, ninth place, Patrick, tenth place, Thomas, 11th, Jose, 12th, Adam, 13th, Paul, and 14th, Ethan. Alright, I'm loading into the lobby right now. Okay, where are y'all at right now?
Backstretch.
Alright, okay, I'm here. See, 218, 2012, 99. 9, 28. Alright. Alright, 3 car cautions. Okay. Guys, can we 3 car cautions, but not on the first lap. No cautions on the first lap unless... Okay, what's going on here? Can we get lined up, please? Thank you. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Y'all ready? 3, 2... No, wait, I'm sorry. 3, 2, 1, go. Drew jumped it. Let off a bit, Drew. Green flag is in the air. Alright, JoJo got it back. You're good, Drew.
Stop, Caleb.
Whoa, wreck in the back. It's 2 cars. 2 cars, stay green. It's 2, stay green. 20, 24 and someone else. 36. That was it.
Oh, JoJo's lagging really bad.
Alright. Alright, Sebastian's still... Oh, another wreck behind. 1, 2, 3 cars. Caution's out.
JoJo's lagging bad.
51. Alright, pit road is going to be open this next time. Can one of the mods take... Can one of the mods take over for a few minutes? Because I need to take care of something.
I don't think that's going to work. Because
Pit road will be open this time. If someone can do me a favor and unmute the mods for something, and the mods unmute the drivers, I don't know. I've got to take care of something.
Well, hurry back, Josh. Like, seriously, hurry.
It'll take at least 20 minutes.
What?
I live, like, 12 minutes outside of town. I've got to go into town, pick up my brother from his band trip down in Austin, and then I've got to come back.
Sorry, I'll be quick. I'll try to not get myself wrecked at the same time. Everyone, do me a favor and unmute the mods. Pit road is open.
Wait,
everyone,
what? Come on! Was that open? Who opened the freaking mirror?
Alright. Can everyone hear me? I can hear you. What? Just...
Well,
mine and the two are lagging. I'm sandwiched between them. That's great. Go. The 2 and the 9 lagging pretty darn bad here. I don't think so, Paul. Oh my gosh, the 9 is lagging literally up, down, left, right, the racetrack. Holy crap. I'm sitting 5th right now. Stop, Caleb. Everyone can hear me now because Josh had to leave, so they can hear you too. All the mods are muted, Jared, so we'll be fine.
Yeah.
Stop. I'm racing. Stop. Saved it. We're good.
How does that wheel feel?
Oh, I feel good. That the new wheel helped me save the race car. Keep it up, Jared. Come on, please.
Ready to go all the time.
No, I'm sorry.
Why? What else would I take it, Jarrett? What the heck, Ethan?
Yeah, there was like no frame there for him. Sorry, I'm sorry. Now here's the real challenge, getting by Ethan and Eddie.
He slid up, and then I slid up, and then I slid up a little farther than he did. Well, I guess I'm getting my pit stop early. Yeah, I did. Alright, we'll see what we can do here. Probably gonna be running out to come to the line.
Yeah, I just don't know what Ethan was doing. But it should. I got sitting behind you.
Sign up, though!
Yes, because he said, I'm just not making it. No, why are you trying to pass me? Bad idea. Aiden's absolutely driven away.
Big time there.
Alright. I can make it to the end of the stage, but it's gonna be close.
Yeah.
If you just like
feather
like
where
doing like the let off and that, you'll be good. Wait, where are you at?
Turn 3.
Is that Aiden?
Or behind me? Yeah, I think so.
You just passed somebody and put them on left down.
No. Yeah.
Aiden's over here.
You had to be ready and eat the next one.
No, I think Aiden is to the
I'm running 11th right now.
You're not
oh,
right.
Right.
No, I'm 34.7 back.
Thank you.
Caleb, stop. Is that caution?
No.
Okay. Yeah, I spun out and then went ahead and took my pit stop. So. What, Caleb? What? Aiden's about to put me a lap down. Start at 51.
Not gonna run into me.
will be Jarrett once everything goes through. Almost. Next time by is white flag in the stage. One more. I'm gonna be running out at the end of this stage, so I'm gonna be coasting to the pit lane. So Jared,
if you completely run out, can't make it.
Oh, I'm gonna run out like right at the line.
No.
I'm about to hit zero. Yep, that's it. All right, I'm coasting. Jarrett, I need you to push me. Jarrett.
Yes, I got you. Alright, once I get into pit lane, I'm gonna start shooting.
I'm in neutral, yeah. Come on, no car. No! I have a little bit of fuel left. I can probably. I'm way back here. I've still got. No, you're fine. I still have some fuel left in the car. It's sputtering. No, it's fine. I'm sputtering. Move. Thanks, Sebs. No, Sebby, don't wreck me. No, Sebby, no. Sebby, you about ended my race right there. I'm completely out. I'll be fine. I'll make it. I'm gonna make it. I'll be fine. I made it. I made it. I think he's spotting for McPeak. Kylie.
Eddie, do you know who the mod is you're looking at?
The Demian Schumacher.
No, I think we're going one more lap here. I think, because
yeah,
we're not. Yeah, we're going into the lap, Jarrett. Go. Double filed up. Come on, boys. Let's do it.
Alright.
75 miles an hour. Oh, I guess I am on the outside then. Come on, 47. Come on, let's go. You're ahead of me. Ah, dang it, this is...
Be careful. Thank you, Josh. Alright, it's all good now. I got the right person.
I am so sorry for that.
Josh, you're in the race.
Are we the one behind me?
Yes, Eddie, just need to be careful. I wish I was ninth.
I'm starting 10th. This is going to be so bad. Why did you come back up the racetrack, Jose? That's so stupid. It's only like, I think it's only four. Hey, Jared, guess who's not up here? Aiden. Sixth now. I'm at the tail end of this pack.
I get people who want to start racing, but like don't like
Jared,
race.
Eddie,
well, let's just go green to the rest of the race, please.
Yeah, like
let's
I
go
get
green
want to start
for
racing,
the rest of the race.
But like don't like don't get stupid. You're still over just
half
race. 56.
Oh man. Oh, a car does not want to turn.
I was just talking to Jared because he's leaving.
You don't have people making these stupid moves like go three wide. They're still just under half the race. I can't.
Ethan, you got Eddie on your outside.
Let's not go three wide.
I'm sorry. I don't know if I did that to Adam or not. I don't think I hit him. Whoa! What the heck, Ethan? Lag. Or something. Yep, that's lag on Ethan's part. Holy crap. Ethan is lagging horribly. No, come on.
And the 28, that's 2 cars.
So that's 4. Yeah, Ethan started lagging all over the place, and everyone was getting hit. We are definitely... Yes, Jarrett, yes.
Pit?
Yes.
Pit road is going to be open.
Man, you guys cannot drive.
Pit road is going to be open. Any takers?
Pretty much everyone. I mean, nobody was slowing down correctly. I took 2. I'm risking it here. I'm sorry, Jarrett. I am so sorry, Jarrett.
Jarrett.
fun. It's fun. I don't know. I don't know what I saw.
I was grabbing you, holding my line, and then you just went to left and hit me. And there was nothing I could do to keep it down. I came out here and I clipped this grass right here. Like, right, just after the pit road, before I clipped that grass, and it shot me straight back up the track. Like, so I had it saved straight, and I clipped that stupid grass and it shot me up the track.
Right.
I took four tires because my tires are at 90 already, and I forgot to take them on the last stop.
Yeah, my tires were at 90.
Garrett took his spot. What does that mean? Please unmute your mic and explain that to me.
I did the face beat, so I don't know what he's talking about.
Eddie should be right beside me. Tell Eddie he should be to my inside. I was trying to talk to Josh to tell Eddie that he needed to be to
okay.
my inside.
Alright, now we got that. Now that we got that sorted out.
You know what? I can be mad at home, but I can't be mad at home.
Now that we got that sorted out, let's get back to racing.
Because just trying to race.
And please, can we get a green flag run that's longer than 5 minutes?
We had a whole, like, we had a whole segment.
3, 2, 1.
That was really
nice
close.
Nice save.
Whoa, man, this battle up here. Oh, please. Oh, Lord, have mercy on our souls. This is going to be insane. I've missed about three cautions this three wrecks this race. Gonna slide up, I know, so I'm not going to his outside.
Yeah, just cross him over there.
Let him know.
Oh,
Here comes Sebi with a huge run to the inside. Dang.
Alright.
I know. I don't like this dude. So many cars trying to, like, get your inside of here. Like, huge stuff in that.
Two is slow.
Three, pack behind us.
13 and 2 crashed together.
Come on, stay up here, Jared. Come on.
I am.
69.
69, okay.
Yeah, there we go. I'm clear, I'm clear, I'm clear.
Yes, Tyler.
Alright, I might take it to the inside of you here. Yes, Aiden hit the apron. Oh, he saved it. Dang it. It really looked like he did. Dang it. You're still clear. You're fine. Don't get scared. All right. You're still clear. You're still clear. You're still clear. Not in the field window yet. We're 30 to go, buddy. Whoa, the car got really free there in the corner. The car got really free. Come on, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. If I was clear or not, dang it.
Two cars, okay.
Right. Oh, Jared, I'm inside. Oh, I'm inside, Jared. Oh, Jared. Sorry. Sorry, I came down a little too far. It's fine. I'm still okay. Okay, you're fine, Jared. Stop talking about it. This second pack is starting to catch, though, so...
I know.
I didn't even know we were...
I'm trying to block in as much as I can. I need to try to...
The 8 hit my bumper.
It's about to be a 6-car battle for the lead.
Pack has a run on the scene, so it is now a 6-car race for the win.
coming in about, I think I'm going to come in about lap 81. Yay, Sebby's not going to win. Aw, oh, come on. Not getting good entries into these corners, and it's hurting me. Whoa, man. Come on, Ethan. All right, Jared, let's not have a repeat what we just did. Okay. Just pit if you need to next time around, just pit. Oh, what the heck? Alright, Jared, we're coming next time. Coming next time, Jared. Oh, Jared, what an entry.
What'd you say, Tyler?
What an entry.
What?
You had an interesting entry there into the pit lane.
Why, what happened?
Oh, in my screen, you shot right past me and slammed into the and slammed into the wall.
That's what happened to Jose on my screen. He shot by the
Jose's gonna win the race off pit road.
No, Jose did. I don't even think Jose pit, did he? Alright, Talmadge, hold off Aiden. We've got 18 to go with the line.
18 to go with the line, alright, who's leading?
Oh, I know he's lagging. Jose always lags.
Oh,
just need two car. We just need a couple of two car wrecks. Come on.
Tyler, you say that Michigan's worst track.
That was last season, not now. Oh, Jose. Oh, Jose. Jose dove it in really bad. Coming to 86 this next time by. I knew that was gonna happen. Dang it! You idiot! Dive bombed the corner. Are you kidding me? The 88. What you can to get that win, Jarrett. We need a caution.
Looks like we got a good chance to go green the rest of the way. You'll spread out so much.
How big's the loot pack? Don't let that 88 win.
Is right there now.
12. Hey, if all three of you wrecked, that'd be a great. Come on, Jarrett, 10 more, go get it.
Thank you.
smack him. That's the only way you're gonna get past him.
Jose hit the apron. He said he's gonna get slowed up. AD's gonna run on the outside. Slow traffic. There is left traffic ahead. Turn 3-4. Oh, he slid up. Oh, he slid up. Oh, he slid up.
What? No.
Come on, Jared. Go get it.
I can't.
Go. If you need to wreck that 24 to get the win. Six more laps. Go, Jarrett. Come on, Jared, one more. Go get it. Wait, who's the leader now? Wow.
Alright, can we review what happened? Someone gave the
Jerry, you need to game clip that right there, dude. That was... Honestly, that was a pretty good race. I really liked that race. Like,
definitely, that was one of the best things I've seen.
Shut up, Paul.
Ethan Snitchin, how about that?
Wow. I came fourth. Who was third? Jared was third.